defend the humanity with your life. The gates of Eden stay sealed. My children.
Go to his side again!
Strong.
No, you don't.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck. Not really.
Weak.
Please.
That I deserved it.
Please. Oh, sorry.
so sorry.
Maybe he was right.
No.
Maybe.
No.
I deserve
no.
it.
Don't leave me here.
Maybe I did.
Please don't kill me. Please.
No, maybe.
I did.
Number 2, 3, and 5 have been compromised.
Each of us found the Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. You Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows, spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is hanging from these trees.
My children. A seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. But mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
What's up?
No place is safe, but the Wolf's Den gives you a good chance of living.
I didn't even know this guy was in the game. Like, I forgot he was in the intro and everything. Well, I guess that wraps that up. We'll be taking care of this. We'll head it all into phase. I'm just going straight for the end of the game now. I don't give a crap anymore. Alright, I'll see y'all next time. Drop a like if you liked it. Tell me why not if you didn't. And I hope to see y'all next time.